Well, before long, more NCAA fans will come into town, and they no doubt expect to be kept safe. So IMPD says a new app will help. Officers showed our David Williams how to use it.
IMPD and the makers of the app say it is literally a direct connection to the closest officer to you in a non-emergency.
The app is called Relay.
For all of the basketball that's happening, if you're visiting Indianapolis, it'll work no matter where you are in Indianapolis.
We first told you about it earlier this month. The app lets you report non-emergency safety concerns or crime and immediately share it with nearby officers.
Public safety is a responsibility not only of IMPD, but everybody that lives and visits Marion County. And this gives us all a tool that we can utilize to connect with each other and make a safer community.
Here's how it works. Say you see something that concerns you but isn't an emergency. You create a report via the app, snap some pictures.
Complete the form, send that in. It gets immediately routed to the laptops of officers nearby. Those officers will then see it. They can immediately respond to you, send messages back asking any clarifying questions. They can send photos to you. You can send additional photos back. It's just like texting your friends.
Lieutenant Tabitha McElmore with IMPD's homeless unit says people have connected with them via the app to help the homeless.
They can snap a picture of that person. We know what they look like. We know what they're wearing. We can look for them. And that gives us a great opportunity to meet that person, to interact with them, and get them in touch with the resources they need, or to get them the items that they need to help them.
IMPD started using the app in a pilot program in September and decided to expand it ahead of March Madness.
And it just made sense to expand that out, not only for the rest of the city so everybody can benefit from it, but so that we can also leverage and enhance public safety when we have such a large and very important event going on.
Which IMPD says will help as our city welcomes thousands of people to town for the big dance.
This is going to be great for March Madness because we're going to have people that are not familiar with our city. So even if it was something as simple as they were lost or something like that, they could even send a relay message in for that and we'd be able to help them.
The app is free and open to the public. In downtown Indianapolis, I'm David Williams, Wish TV, wishtv.com, and follow us on Facebook.